The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A clean hit. The red corner, frozen solid and unable to move. The red corner had their Pokemon frozen solid after the battle began. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! It went down! Delcathy is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It went down! Chikorita is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Baneri starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Baneri had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Askew is sent out. Chikorita desperately holds on. Chikorita protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slandum! It's down and out. Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It couldn't take it! It's down! Drifloon is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A brilliant hit! Slam-dunk! Taken down by an intense blow! Wooper is sent out! Wooper starts to attack! Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Soaked by surf! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wooper is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit that hurt. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.